3D reconstruction of pulmonary anatomy for preoperative planning and intraoperative guiding in robotic anatomical lung surgery. Good afternoon, Chairman, members and guests. The number of anatomical lung resections has increased over recent decades and nowadays are included in the standard of care of malignant and benign lesion of the lung. Although lobectomy constitutes the basic of these surgical resections, subglobal resections like segmentectomy could be considered, especially for patients with small tumors of impaired pulmonary function. Therefore, indication of pulmonary anatomical segmentectomies are increasing lately. In comparison with lobectomy, anatomic subglobal resections are considered technically more challenging due to the wide variety of possible segmentectomies and the possibility of anatomic variation in pulmonary arteries, veins, and bronchial tree. Initially, pulmonary surgery was approached through a conventional thoracotomy. However, in the recent years, minimal invasive surgical approaches, such as video-assisted thoracic surgery, VATS, has been adopted as preferred approaches due to favorable short-term postoperative outcomes. Minimal invasive thoracic surgery has evolved with the introduction of robotic systems. The robotic system offers some technical advantages such as 3D vision, stable and magnified images, endo-rich instrument, physiologic tremor filtering, and motion scaling that have overcome many of the limitations of the video thoracoscopic surgery. Anatomical pulmonary resection and especially segmentectomies can be challenging procedures due to technical and anatomical limitations. We consider that these limitations will be overcome with a better vision of the operating field and better dexterity of the surgeon and detailed knowledge of the patient's anatomy. In this regard, robotic technologies brings a 3D vision and better dexterity to the surgeon, making operation much easier to perform. Moreover, the use of near-infrared technology available on the Da Vinci system makes the identification of segmental planes easier and precise. Regarding patients' anatomy, 3D reconstruction imaging can provide physicians with a more detailed view of the relative position of the pulmonary anatomical structure compared with the traditional two-dimensional CT imaging. We hypothesize that both technologies, robotic surgery and 3D reconstruction in combination, could be beneficial for patients undergoing anatomical lung resections. 3D reconstruction is based on CT pulmonary angiography images. Nowadays, most of preoperative diagnostic evaluation of thoracic surgery candidates are performed using a CT angiography, so that, in general, additional scanning is not necessary for preoperative planning. The DICOM images obtained in the CT study are then transferred to the software, and the 3D model of the chest structures is constructed either manually or automatically, depending on the tool used. The 3D reconstructions can be transferred to an interactive PDF file in which all the pulmonary structures can be individually selected, allowing the surgeon to review the vascularity and the bronchial tree in 360 degrees. The availability of the 3D model several days prior to surgery allows surgical team members to discuss the surgical strategy, evaluating all possible approaches and solutions to perform the operation, as well as defining critical maneuvers in a calmer condition than surgical theater. The 3D reconstructions can be also used for intraoperative guiding during the procedure in the robotic surgery. The console surgeon can directly manipulate the interactive PDF to manually rotate the 3D reconstruction in the computer or tablet, since surgical sterility is not required, allowing live comparison of anatomy between the surgical view and the 3D model. Furthermore, the robotic platform integrates the TilePro multi-input display, a software that offers the potential to integrate multiple views in the surgical console screen and the assistance monitors to provide real-time views of both fields of operation. Before the operation, the video output of the computer containing the 3D model is connected to the Da Vinci surgical system console. During the procedure, the surgeon activates the vision of the 3D reconstruction images by turning on the multi-input TilePro program by tapping the camera foot pedal. Regarding the application of 3D reconstruction in preoperative planning in robotic segmentectomy, a pilot study carried out by Lemoine confirmed that 3D reconstructions performed by a specialized company in this area met the following expectations: anatomical accuracy, accurate delimitation of each segment in the lobe of interest, margin resection, free space rotation, portability, and time-saving technique. However, they mentioned the high cost of the process as the main disadvantage. In conclusion, routine imaging modalities combined with state-of-the-art reconstruction softwares and the subsequent creation of 3D models can enhance the surgeon's knowledge of the patient's specific anatomy. 3D models can substantially improve preoperative surgical planning and simplify complex procedures as segmentectomies. Additionally, intraoperative 3D guiding contributes to the safety and accuracy of anatomical pulmonary resections. We can summarize that both technologies in combination could be beneficial for patients. However, further studies are warranted to determine whether preoperative 3D reconstruction and intraoperative 3D guiding during robotic surgery have an objective effect on short-term and long-term outcomes in patients undergoing anatomical lung resections.